Hey there, welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for tuning in. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can send an email to all of the registered users on your WordPress website. So one of the main reasons why you might need to do this is if you've not put all of your emails into an email list, or if you need to segment them out on your site, then you can do this as a quick and easy way to do that. So the first thing you want to do is let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. And from here, let's go to Plugins, Add New. We will be installing a plugin that will handle this for us. Plugin name is Email Users, and this is the one that we want. So I'm going to install it, and then I need to activate it. Once it's activated, you can see this whole area over here that we can use to set it up. And from the Email Users dashboard, you can see you can send individual messages. You can also send it to a group. And you can specify what kind of group you want to send it to. It can be based on the subscriber, administrator. If we have editors, you could send it to all of them and whatnot. This goes off of the user group roles. The mail format, you can choose between HTML or plain text. And then down here, you can enter what you want the message to say. And then when you're done, you just come down here and send the email. And then that will go out to everyone who is a subscriber on your WordPress website.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.